Anasia, and welcome to an episode of Terra Tech. We're going to be blowing stuff up this time. Yeah, definitely this time. Because I don't know how to get this. But we are going to go after that bugger all the way over there. And yes, I have built a new one. I'll get around to that later. But for now, how about we head straight towards the invader and blow them up? Because no one invades my land. Well, here we are. I want to stay at a distance to begin with, see if I can use the railguns to do some harm. But I need to make sure I line up the railguns properly, since they can't actually move. Yeah, I think the railgun's got him. But he's got a shield. But I do think if I keep firing him from this distance, I can break that shield down. There we go, shield's down. Which means it'll be easier to take this bugger out. Especially if we can stop him from moving. Although I'm quite a bit on the slow side myself, to be honest. I don't think he can attack back anymore. Yay! To invade other people's... okay, I didn't get to read that. Right, let's just collect his bits and pieces. Because I can do the extra batteries. Oh! I had to build some more of those lately. I had 3 left, but I needed 8 for that new one. Oh well. Anyway, let's collect all this up. And then we'll head back to base, and then I'll show you my new bot. And what I did to one of my other bots. Yeah, I kind of modified one of them. So, let's go. Oh, jeez. Yeah, be right back. Now, I've noticed a few hostiles nearby. Well, I did pass them on my way to the invasion target. Which, I was right on one of my assumptions that the invasion target is player-made. Because I can actually tweak this bot I'm currently using as an invader. I could actually invade other players with it. Oh, my rhythm's going a bit too high there. This is mayhem! So much lag! I think I'm gonna get rid of this black one first. And he's falling to pieces. Oh my! That one's getting a bit too close there. I'm not sure if they're shielding each other intentionally, or it's just coincidence. I may want to get my mortars in on the action. And I'm having a hard time getting rid of this black one. The batteries aren't doing too well. Oh, he's got a lot of batteries in there as well. Oh, there's one of them down. Oh, balls. I don't have the energy for this. I'm gonna lose a spot at this rate. That's not good. I need to keep moving to make sure my shields don't die out. Attack this one that's not moving. Oh god, there goes my shields. Okay, I'm gonna make a tactical retreat here. If they'll even let me. Yeah, I need to get out of this area. Okay. I think since the sun is now rising, I can do something that's a bit cheaty. Plop, diddy plop, diddy plop, 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 and plop. Put these down like that, so there's plenty of power. There we go. Unfortunately, it's only a single one, so it's not going to charge my batteries too quickly. It's a bit of a pain. I have to keep building all these outlets. Be right back as soon as I'm fully charged up again. Okay, I wasn't able to charge up a lot because the sun was setting. I thought it was rising. That is a problem, but if I try striking from a distance, I should be fine. Should be, because he doesn't seem to be able to fire in any other directions. I thought they've got rail guns. That's not good. Either way, he is going down since he foolishly took me on by himself. Okay, there we go. Yeah, we got him. And not down yet. That'll do. There we go. Now, I'm gonna go take out the other ones, I'm gonna let this one pick up this mess. Oh god, gotta be careful. Ah, my shots are going too high. Oh my. Need to get to his sides. Ah, there goes my bubble again. Okay, tactical retreat. Seems like I can't go for long-ranged artillery strikes, considering my railgun doesn't exactly meet up properly. Fighting a knight's a pain in the ass when your shields die out so quick. Why is not even shooting? I'm not even reaching. I can't even see it taking any damage. Oh, there we go. Knocked the wheel off. This may be a bit on the cheeky side, but still. Oh my. Keep reversing. Holy moly, it's a rainstorm. If I can stop it from moving, then I'll be safe. I'm still going over. One shot's getting out of support. If I get knock off all its weapons, I'll also be safe. Alright, come on. Son, come back up. I need your energy to recharge my shields. Yeah, I'm definitely doing a lot of damage through its core. Not to put the block on its back. Is it even able to turn at the moment? Yeah, it can. It can easily move around still. But it doesn't want to right now. I should recreate the spot for long-ranged artillery. You know, I focus on more of the long-ranged weaponry, but still have close or short-range weapons for defensive purposes. Nope. Oh, he's getting closer. But I have to shot some of his wheels. Yep, if he can't turn, then I'm good. Nope. Can you turn his wheels? And blow up already. I think I can actually safely go in for the kill now. Due to most of his weapons being down. Oh mate, he's got shotguns right there. Since when? They were? My butt went boom! Oh, I can't rebuy! No! I'm so close! That sucks. I lost the bot entirely. Oh. Unavailable. It's going for like 91,000. Jeez. I have to go back over there with a different bot. My non-combat types. Here's my tree cutter. He'd head back to where I was, which was over... where? What the hell's with this fog? Don't know where I came from. Over there somewhere. I just hope this bot can actually take out that bugger. So I can reclaim... oh, there we go. Yeah, so I can reclaim all my stuff. So if I've reclaimed all my stuff, I'll be able to actually rebuild. Which is a real pain in the ass. That guy is quite heavily damaged, though. I can't believe he was able to destroy some of the batteries, causing a chain reaction. So many of them! Yeah, because they completely covered the bottom of it. Not a good idea. It's the damn shotguns that cause all the problems. As long as I keep away from its front, I should be fine. Oh my, shotguns. Okay, this ain't good. Come on, die already! It's not dying! Oh yeah, because it stopped it from turning. Oh, it still turns. Time to look out both its wheels just yet. Though shotgun seems to be its only weapon. Because as long as I keep myself from being in front of it, I should be fine. Okay, Tin, it's time to die! My guns will even hit you. Do I have drill? Oh, swords. I don't know why I'm not using them. Alright. Oh, there it goes. Wait, Tin is still an active member? Oh, look, there it goes. What?! I'm out of here. Oh my. Not good. I think this bot doesn't have the speed to escape. Oh, the much smaller bots. Thank bloody god. Let's hope there's no more after this. Yeah, now it's taking damage. Oh, that's a bigger one. I only taken care of the small one so far. I'm gonna ram this bugger. Use my drills, the saws to take care of it. There we go. There's my... No! Another one gone! Well, come on! I'm gonna lose everything at this rate. Let's go rebuild it. Why is there a sun marker? You damn bugger! The damn gun it's got in the front. I need to be able to stop it from moving. Almost done that though. The wheel taken off. There's me just cutting it up now. Huh, it's got its gun on its wheel. As soon as I knock the wheel off, its gun comes off. Let's go to on sideways. A few more weapons to take care of the bugger. And I think that's that one gone. About time I got rid of him. Now I just gotta rebuild my bot. It's gonna cost me thousands. I just buy it anyway. Although one of the blocks I can't buy. It's annoying. Got a few parts I didn't really need. Anyway, I'll be right back as soon as I've cleaned up the mess. And we're back. I was going to sell off a ton of things so I can rebuy the bot that I lost. But the most I'm getting out of anything is like 140, and that's going to take a lot of time to make the 51,000 needed. So I think the better thing to do is just to build a new one. Unfortunately, I don't have the cockpit I need. Ouch. Oh, wrong section. Which means I need to build one of those. Yep, going for a different core. And also, I'm going to start using the Hawkeye's. I think it's the Hawkeye. Yeah, Hawkeye's set. Because their blocks seem to have more defense than the GEO ones. Does make a lot of sense, considering they're the more combat-orientated faction. And I do need to make a combat-based ship. Vehicle thing. Anyway, you. Movement types. What rank do I need for this? So, if I complete this, I'll get 200 experience closer, but that's still quite far off. Yeah, still quite a lot of experience to go. Oh, man. Hopefully once I've, like, eliminated the 15 targets, I'll get some stuff. That I can also probably break down all the materials that I... all the extra parts I get. Because... I don't remember if I said this, but I'm gonna, like, recycle everything that I get above 50, just so I can fill my resources here up, and any extras just get sold off. I eventually be able to afford a new one again. But for now, we're building anew. So, let's switch over to this tech. Oh, and eventually they're gonna be making it so you can rename these things. I'm gonna love. I can definitely enjoy rename the buggers. Oh yeah, the only unfortunate thing with this faction is their blocks are all small. Why is that little bot of mine over there? The only one I could actually get this thing from distance. Oh. Are two blocks the biggest you get with this faction? I think so. Oh well. I know there's some bizarre reason this front wheel doesn't work properly. Stays there, then eventually just goes under. Oh well. I am gonna need quite a few more of these blocks though. Bonk. Oh, he hasn't disappeared! Very annoying. That is the only one I get to take from a distance. How many of these to make though? Because I want to make sure the cockpit's better covered this time. And again, it wasn't too badly covered previously. Oh, I'm all out of the raw resource. Oh god, that's not good. If I need that particular material to get those blocks, then I'm buggered. Balls, let me get my miner out to actually mine some more of that blue stuff. That means the rebuilding this bot's gonna have to wait. That or I give it a GAO core. I think that'd be the better option. Build the core using GEO blocks, and then go for the other blocks for an outer layer. Oh, that's a thing. I also sold off mine of that just to see how much I get. And I get quite a lot for it. In fact, can I make more of them? Damn you! Why are you only responding with this one? Maybe I need an antenna? I don't know. Something. I need 4 titania block or ingots. I've only got 1 orb left. Well, looks like I should go up mining then. Very annoying. And also sounds act really weird around this base. I think it's because of all this electricity thing hopping around. Is that what I need right there? Not quite convenient if it is. Was there some sort of speed booster on these things? Also, I might make a little compartment in the new one which houses all the batteries. And actually use the GSO. No, the GEO. Wait, what was I calling? That's GSO. GEO is this one. I might use the Geocorp batteries. Because I think they store a lot more power. I also think they're a bit more volatile. Boom! Yep, that's the ore I needed. I'm sure I'll get that rest of it. I don't have a lot of a lot of it processed. But what's the ore I need? Oh yeah, the black ore. No, don't you dare try escape. Here we go. I did actually experiment making a new type of bot that has, you know, the resource collector thing that I got on the base, like one of those on the front of it, and it transports its resources to really large storage units. Not ones like this, but other types. I think that would work, but it seems to be on the slow side. Since the thing can only pick up so many at once. But that was in the testing area where you can get like an unrealistic amount of ore per second. You know, I think I'll work on these as well. Let's get this entire bundle of rocks here. And I'll be right back as soon as I've finished some mining. This ain't good. Luckily it's a small bot that's gonna be easy to take down. Especially if I keep my rotation up. Because if I'm able to get close enough to drill on it, that should benefit me. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's that guy exploding. Okay. Destroyed that bugger. But I don't have a resource collecting module to pick up all this stuff. Is this an AI unit? No, that's just its cockpit. Just attaching this to my butt here. I think I'll leave the rest of that behind. I do think its guns are better than what I'm currently using. Not too sure. I think they may be faster or something. Last thing, I really do need to figure out the stats. Either way, I got more of this carbide ore. Fortunately, right next to that bugger. He wanted to be a pain in my ass. But as you see, I have collected quite a few resources. That's the thing. Will I be able to tell what ore's what at night? I really want them to finish that resource radar thingy that is developing. Because in experimental mode and they had some sort of like resource radar. I'm not sure if that was meant for like all the individual pieces of ore, but it would definitely be helpful. Okay, let's go this way. No, none of these have the ore I want. Yeah, I'll be right back at base. Damn it! Another fight! Luckily, these are all a bunch of small bots. Can't even hit them. It's one benefit of their faction, they're really fast. Okay, that's one of them down. Slow down, you bugger! I'm gonna use my shields at this rate, because this bug won't slow down enough for me to hit it. Okay, there we go. Just cutting off part of it. Come on, stop! It's losing more wheels. As soon as it loses its ability to drive, it's doomed. And I think I got it. So it's like, who am I getting experience for blowing all these people up? I just got these things! Oh, apparently I'm gonna have more. Jeez. Okay then, I'm just gonna continue mining. I still need more of that blue ore. Well, I think I got plenty for now. Yeah, I'm gonna head back to base. Get past this rock. There we go. Ooh, there's quite a few enemies over there, so this way. Well, I found another Geocorp bot. It doesn't seem to be well built. By the way, stumbling around like that. And the fact I've pretty much already disabled it. So that's technically another kill for me! And boom! Since that one wasn't for a mission, I don't need to bother collecting any new items. is good. And also, I've almost completed that carbite one. I was going to mine up this bundle over here because I think there's a bit more of it here. But we'll see. Okay, we've returned. I managed to complete that mining one. You know. And bonk. A lot of the resources now just popped off. Okay. That's the thing, I should stick healing balls over there. Have I already healed it? Don't remember. Anywho at all, because I got some new pods, I had to place them on some of the blocks and didn't break the blocks off for it to actually respond properly. And bonk. And now bonk. Why? Why can't I even react or use it with this thing? Doesn't make any sense. Anyway, build one. Ay, ay, ay. And it's taking everything it needs now. I'm processing a lot of, oh god, I just noticed those great blocks are pretty much right down to one. Wow, it's a good thing I got some more. Huh. Maybe we should go hunting for more materials. Could be fun. Just need to wait until that bugger over there is fully empty. Oh, we're taking a lot of resources. Ow. He just plopped on my head. Anyway. You! How am I gonna rebuild you? Leave that there for now then. Leave that there. Slap that there. Go to manufacturing. Put this here. Back to blocks. Put this. Might go for a wider one this time. And again, that could cause more problems. Oh, there's some resources being sold off I don't need. Ah, what? Only four? Oh, I lost some. Let me access it. Okay. And bunk. Don't let me access it. Why? Don't bugger. Oh, stays away from the menu, isn't it? Anyway, build one of those. Okay, some wheels are just taken out, so it's gonna be collecting any more rubber. Huh. And it's gotta process some more materials as well. Oh yeah, the ore. There we go, right round, and soon it'll be in. I'll be right back as soon as I finish rebuilding this bugger. Again. Well, that's a group of some particularly big geobots. I do want to take them out, but I can't with this one. This one will die. Because they probably have a lot of big guns on that on those things. And considering this question mark, there's probably going to be a few extras. Don't really want to deal with that. And I had to actually attach something in order to pick up every resource. Yeah, I found a lot. And the reason why I went out mining, because I ran out of the materials I needed to make some items I want. Which is a pain in the ass. Oh well. I'll be able to detach this plate from the back of my butt soon anyway. Almost back. Come on, come on. Yeah. I'm gonna continue building it, and then I'll be right back. And we are back with the new version. Oh. Well then. I can find that out. Yeah, some of these are going beyond the limits of the shield. Well then. I didn't think that one through properly, did I? Oops. Oh well. I'll probably find some way to bury it deeper inside. Well, get. We'll move them around. Like, move that one somewhere under there. So it covers the front. In fact, I could just replace the block underneath this cannon. It might work. And And... oh, that's not what I want. I won't be able to put anything on top. Oh well. When I'm able to, I'll swap that for the 3-block long one. Yeah. A lot of these weapons are actually just placeholders for now. Like these longer ones, I'll replace with these ones. But I'm running quite short on the needed materials to make more of these weapons. So there's that for now. And all these cannons are going to replace these triple ones. But how else to shuffle things around here? Take you for a moment. Was you and you? They're mainly so it can charge itself, like in the middle of battle. Well, not middle of battle, but if it runs out of power, it'll be able to charge up. Yeah, that's a good spot. Go back to power. Get this out. I can't rotate it. That's annoying. Oh yeah, one of these in there. And down there, I think that's where this is gonna go. Because I'm planning on like when I get the really large Gatling guns and stuff to put it on top of there. Although that's going to get in the way. And because it's like always inactive when it's on a bar, it's kind of in the way. Might find some place for it at the back or something. Yeah, like remove this and stick it there. No way, that's where the shield is. Stupid dub. Anyway, let's go beat up those Geo buggers that we found. And they're still there, quite visible indeed. So, let's go take him out. First of all, I'm going to save. Oh, save and quit. Never mind. Anyhoodle, let's just go after them. And I'm going to claim all their parts and sell them off. Hopefully. I'll mainly break them down for resources. Because I think they use a lot of the grey material. Oh my, they're huge. And there's 3 of these things. My railgun's not going to do any good because it's too low. Luckily, they seem to be a melee group. Oh, they got some ranged weapons on here. Hey, why can't I move? I'm stuck! Why am I stuck? Oh. Oh, the front design is a bit of a bad idea, though. Oh my. Yeah, now I need to change the bottom. Yes, I don't get stuck again. Yeah, let's do that once I get back to base, after beating up these guys. I think it's definitely the last thing. Oh my. Those shovels are really proving useful. But since I normally do like side swipe attacks, like put my sides towards them, I think I'll focus more on my offensive ability on the sides. Timing. Oh, this one's nuked. Yay! There was another one on there for some reason. Oh. Just some mining equipment. What's that? It's actually... oh, it's repairable. Not bad. Alright, time to collect things up. And then I'll be right back as soon as we're back at base. I can't come across the problem. Those shotguns are in a bad place. While it would be pretty good keeping them there, I can't because they're too wide. I might try sticking them higher up. Not on this upper beam, but up where these cannons are. Might be a good idea. That guy, I'm getting to heal right now. Oh well. Still need to make 2 more of those ramp things. Anyway, let's head over here. Let's get the ramp stuff started. Come on, let me select it. Ah, it's doing it again. Why? Is that moving still? Maybe that'll help. Nope. Okay, let's just head over to this one. Whee! And that one's rolling away. How annoying. Like that. Bring this little guy back over here. This bug for us decides to roll off completely. And boom. Okay. These shotguns are useful, but they can't go on there. So just stick that back on there. Over here, take that off. Stick this back on here. Take the other shotguns off. Ah, these are going to pop off. Oh well. And yeah, there we go with them. Now I can go stick those two guns back on. There and there. Oh wait, no, that's closer in. Never mind. Yeah, they were here. Yeah, just make it fall off. There we go. Take that off. Take that off. Grab this again. Grab that again. Let's do that. Grab the shotgun. Spot. I have these sideways. They look a bit on the odd side, but that's where they're mostly going to be used. There is something here. This has got five shotguns, let's stick two more on either side. Oops, that's flying away. And no, not like that, you bugger. There we go. And there we go. Unfortunately, this has not attained all its materials. Don't have any blue stuff left. God damn it! This is why I have the barriers. Stop this bloody thing rolling away all the time. Yeah. I really need to improve the brakes on these things. Like, if you're not controlling it, its brakes prevent it from moving. Alright. I get stuck. Yeah, I did. I'm stuck. No! Woo! No one I want to be going forwards. Maybe I should take these lights off. Anywho, now that I'm back at the scrapper, what could give me blue stuff? No idea. Need to look for something. Oh yeah, these can. So, get those drills. I don't have any left. That's a shame. That many on there for now. I'll be able to get more from taking out the enemies. Yeah, there's quite a few there. Wait, do they give two? Huh, that's convenient. Oh, I've got too many of you now. You go there and there. And a lot of you! Go in there, stick you in there. Let's get rid of all these by grinding them down. No. Yep. Pushing that one away. It's being grinded. Well, I'm probably just gonna go about doing this, breaking down various blocks so that and gain some resources and hopefully finish off those parts. And I will end this one here. And I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.